how to make your own incubator for dirt cheap. That's what you're gonna learn today. We found this, what is this?
Ice box.
We found this cooler.
Yeah.
Yeah, we found this cooler being thrown out, and now we're gonna do something. Why did we do that first? So that the cord has a nice little home to come out of. So first you need a cooler. Then we gotta do another hole in this thing. Manliness at its finest. Okay, Maria, be a good filmer, because you always like film my belly when I'm trying to like talk and stuff. Okay, Charlie, it's been a while.
Because it jiggles.
Go back if you have to. You don't have to be so close.
All right. It jiggles when you talk. So
very good. So then all you need is a water heater, and we found this at Value Village. So if you buy these at the store, sometimes they're like $20, but you can often find them at Value Village for $7. Okay. $7, but you want to make sure it says fully submersible. Fully submersible. If you can't find one of these, I'll just drop an Amazon link for you, so you can just grab one off Amazon. I'll make sure it's one that's fully submersible, and then you can use that, and that'll work for you too. It'll be an affiliate link, so that means that if you buy it, it'll cost you no more, but a little bit will go to me, and that's a nice way to show that you support. Another way you can show that your support is by subscribing to the channel and smashing that like button. Okay. Yep, come, film her. Nope. Come on, Charlie. Yeah, dump the water in. No, don't step on the thing. Just
yeah, she has to reach.
No, stand up.
She can't
just
reach.
Just dump it in. Yes, she can, look. Whoa, dump it in, now go get more. Good, see, she can do it. Sit down. By drilling the hole inside something, you need some sort of platform. You can use this, something like just a bin, or you can use, you can take some bricks and just stick some bricks in, because you need something for your bins to sit on. Where were we? What were we saying? Do it again, just in case, so.
Wait. It's on me.
What are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it!
Just hold the edges and don't touch anything
else. Just do
it! Yes, dear. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
There you go. I had to film you.
Star of the show. Woo! Keep doing it. Good job. Okay, so. Set your fully submersible heater to 88 degrees. You can do 90 if you want. Lots of people like 90. I like 88. I find that at 88 degrees, everything still hatches nicely. It just takes a little bit longer. I'm in no rush. And the babies seem to do a little bit better, like they just get a little bit bigger, and that's good. You want nice, big, healthy animals. Now, over here, the reason that the hole is extra good is because it allows the air not to get smoke. Come on, let's do it, quick. Very good.
Ooh, she almost missed.
So the hole does two things. It allows the cord to come through it, but it also allows the air to escape, so it's not like floating around or anything, so you can use something like a bin. Other people like to use like bricks, something that doesn't float, because this is going to be the platform that we put our other bins in that have the incubation stuff. Okay, so then what's going to happen is you're going to take your second bin like this. You don't want to have a lot of holes in it, just a little bit of air flow. So you could just put a little hole here if you wanted. Oh, the star's back. Come on, let's do it.
Ooh,
careful, don't go past it. Just dump it right in.
Okay, there you go.
Get more. Very good. Okay, then what you're going to do with this, you can put 3 inches of vermiculite, and you can soak the vermiculite if you want, or you can just leave it, you know, not as soaked. Some people like to bury the eggs in vermiculite. What I like to do is put the vermiculite up for like 2 inches, soak it, and then put something on top of it. Okay, come on. On top of the vermiculite, I'll put some sort of mesh that the water or soakness doesn't go through, and then I'll lay the eggs on top of that, and I'll link you to the incubator video from before, and you can see how I do that. Otherwise, you can just put a couple inches of vermiculite, wet it till it's not like, you know, too wet. Watch the other incubation video on how to incubate and how we set them up, because that'll help you out. Okay, come on, let's do it.
How much does she have to
put
in
there? Just keep going, keep going. We want a lot of water. We want it to be like up to the top of this, basically. Oh. You want to have enough water, because what's going to happen is the heater is going to heat the water to 88 degrees, and then that water is going to be evaporating and stuff inside here, and this whole thing is going to stay at 88 degrees. Now, if the water starts evaporating and going out, then you have to put more in, so it's better to just fill it up
full.
To there.
Yeah.
Come on, quick. Mm-hmm. Very good. Very nice. So the water ends up being 88 degrees. The whole container ends up being 88 degrees. Then we have this inside with the vermiculite and the eggs. And then we take the heater, we stick that thing there. Boom.
Very little there, yeah.
Yeah, well, and you can put some weights on top of it or whatever.
Okay.
Okay, and then there you go. It's super easy. You're gonna be able, anyone can do this. You can do that, like coolers work great. So next time you see someone throwing out a cooler, grab it and make yourself an incubator. You wanna do this before your eggs come so that you have everything right. You can make sure the temperature is good. Another thing you're gonna wanna do is take a probe and put the probe inside the container with the vermiculite and then measure the temperature inside the vermiculite to make sure that you're at around 88 to 90 degrees. More water, please. And now to see how I set up my incubation inside the container, check out the video right now. Just go watch it and you'll see how I set it up and a few tips for that. I hope this helps you, inspires you, gives you more ideas on how to do things. I believe in having fun and teaching people about reptiles. So if you're into that, having a good laugh, stupidity, but then also some education, then smash that subscribe button and make sure you like this video. Right, Avery?
Bye.
What are they supposed to do, Avery?
Click the like button.
Yeah.